Now guys, next up, quite a simple one, is the easy bar bicep curls. Working your biceps, you're isolating your biceps, so you're just moving the elbow joint. Goes like this, just moving the elbow joint, which means you're working your biceps. Again, fast up, slowly on the way down, releasing the pressure from the muscle slowly. Try not to be moving your hips, get a momentum. You just want to be using the biceps themselves. If it's too heavy and you're using momentum, drop the weight. You get to the top, squeeze the biceps. Emphasize the squeeze on the biceps at the top. You've got an easy bar. If you haven't got an easy bar, you might have a cable machine with an easy bar, or if not, then you can use dumbbells. I'm going to show you that in another video. Thanks.